Hey, by this crazy white on YouTube. Might put this on. Oh no, might get rid of stuff. Stove might be on. Maybe just covers on. First new heat bulb to get hot. Try to gamble with a show here. Got no stick bulb. And we're gonna get to the weekend in a bit. But the weekend is supposed to be pretty thick. See if I can even do this. Let's get the flashlight up in here. Flashlight. This is C4. C4, we're gonna gamble with all the marbles. You know, C4 original cotton candy. Gonna go with flashlights right here. So no artificial colors or dyes. Energy performance. So the performance differentiator C4 on the go is formulated to enhance energy and perform in the gym, on the field, or wherever your fitness journey may take you. Within minutes of consumption, you may feel a light tingling sensation. This is a sensored effect of C4 on the go, cadence, carnosynbetalanine. This clinically clinically research ingredient is designed to delay the onset fatigue resulting in improved performance. Explosion energy. C4 on the go delivers explosion energy for your demanding lifestyles, whether you are training, studying, driving, or just living life to the fullest. Mental alertness. C4 on the go is formulated to keep your head in the game, even the days you may not be up to the challenge. Energy to perform. Win free C4, whatever. Yeah, right. There are sugars, there are calories, 2-inch caffeine, and some little dots on them. So, zero everything, no Jasmine Trav, no aspartame. Should be no high food. Corn food syrup or whatever that junk. Testing 85 mg, 2%. I'm not sure there's 0 grams, but okay. Okay. I don't see nothing for sodium. Neutral bullet prime Texas. Okay, let's get started and see what we can do. Kind of a little shaky. Probably not a good thing to do it, but we're going to see what we can do. So, YouTubers and YouTube on the 18 years old adults only. You know. Thanks for your exclusive energy. Yeah, we do. But, you know, at Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, I saw it at the last minute. You know. He said, get, you know, 2 different C4s, you know, and he was going to give it to me and stuff that, you know, I would do. So, if YouTubers and YouTube on the 18s dots only, you know, check out his website, exclusive energy, check out his website, Instagram, eBay, the links will be down below in the description box. Let's see what we got. And let's see what I can do about this. We're going to go with water report, water bug for Illinois. I might have a rich pitch. So 35 for like, I mean 37 for like 35, 70% chance of rain. Probably won't be a good sign. The UV green 2, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, light green, yellowish green 0, low. Predominant pollen, mixed trace, today's condition, concentrate of pollen grains in the air. In the air, where Thursday will be unchanged in the extreme low range, pollen producing plants are dormant, D-O-R-M-A-N-T. During this period, observation is in dew point 34 degrees, humidity to 87%, pressure 30.45 inches, high 30.52 inches, low will be 30.36 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:49 in the morning, sunset 4:33 p.m. New moon. 10 days. I'm gonna take this out. Might even shut out the smoke. I'm gonna make a real difference right there. I don't know, people. November 26th through December 7th. Thursday, Thanksgiving. I apologize. Happy Thanksgiving. How was your Thanksgiving? Well, we done. Comment down below. So, Thanksgiving Day, high 39, low 36, 50% chance of rain. So, yeah, 50% chance of rain tonight. Nope. So, Friday will be high 44, low 40, 70% chance of rain. Friday day, cloudy, rain likely in the afternoon, highs in the mid-40s, east winds around 5 miles per hour, chance of rain 70%. Friday night, rain in the evening, then rain and a chance of thunderstorms after midnight, near steady temperatures in the low 40s, south east winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusts up to 20 miles per hour after midnight, chance of precipitation near 100%. Saturday will be high 54, low 41, thunderstorms. Saturday day, not as cold, rain. Rain and a chance of thunderstorms, high in the mid 50s, south winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, gusts up to 20 miles per hour, increasing to 30 miles per hour in the afternoon, chance of precipitation there 100%. Saturday night, mostly cloudy with rain and a chance of thunderstorms in the evening. They're mostly clear after midnight. Lows in the upper 30s, southwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 30 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 80%. Always have wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. Crazy. Then Sunday will be high 43, low 35, 50% chance of what, rain. Day, then no. Then Monday, high 38, low 28, mostly cloudy. Tuesday will be high 46, low 32, partly sunny. Wednesday will be high 46, low 34, mostly sunny. Next Thursday will be high 48, low 38, mostly sunny. Next Friday, high 45, low 31, 30% chance of rain. Friday, December 6th, picture emoji icon. So, you know, cloud, 30% raindrops. The description of Friday, December 6th says, partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain. Chance of precipitation, 25%. High temperatures around 45 degrees. Dew point will be around 36 degrees with an average humidity of percent winds will be 11 miles per hour from the north. Then, Friday, December 6th, the picture emoji icon showing a night cloud 30% and no snowflakes. So, Friday, December 6th, the description said partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain snow mix, chance of precipitation 25%, low temperature around 31 degrees, dew point will be around 32 degrees with an average humidity of 90%. Winds will be 8 miles per hour from the north northeast. The next Saturday, high 42, low 34, partly cloudy. And there we go. So, YouTubers, gentlemen, comment down below how it's going to be. Let's go right here with MSM. Keep on drinking this, see how I do like, right? That's like a sweet, like I said, way better than 3D. Say, she having trips make surprise visits to U.S. Trump make a surprise visit to U.S. troops in Afghanistan. Men donates Thanksgiving meals to 5,000. Blue Knox marcher down at Mercy Parade. BAUER has 300,000 sports car destroyed.